gradient in the standard atmosphere is not enough to cause a downwardly an upwardly refracting ray.
But it caused the change in pressure, though, I think.
I understand, yes.
So I believe that the change in temperature causes the change in pressure, which then causes the change in density, which then causes the change in refractive index.
No. Anyway, I got to go. It's like 21.
Oh, Riff. Riff.